face of the plateau. Some belong to strangers and some to folks you know. Holy ghosts and talk show hosts are planted in the sand to beautify the foothills, shake the many hands.
Nothing on the top but a bucket and a mop and an illustrated book about birds. You see a lot up there, but don't be scared.